Vegetables. Besides fruit, there are also vegetables to act as guardians of good health. They act in a similar fashion to fruits, but providing their own crunchy variations and special disease-fighting properties. Beans. The often mocked bean is the source of many curative powers. These broad-based nutrient foods are actually strong warriors in the battle against cholesterol and cancer. Eating beans may not only curb your appetite, but also lower your triglycerides and help stabilize blood sugar in diabetics. To this, you can add a fiber component and iron. They are also very versatile, appearing in soups, stews and, of course, in chili. They are also baked, boiled, fried and refried. Broccoli. See also cruciferous vegetables. Broccoli can boost the activity of anti-cancer phase 2 enzymes. Carrots. These are a simple root vegetable. The strong components in carrots are beta-carotene and fiber. These and other substances help carrots fight against heart disease and prevent cancer. Avoid eating too much, however. Your skin will turn a yellowish-orange color. Cruciferous vegetables. These include such things as broccoli, Brussels sprouts, kale, cabbage, cauliflower, rutabaga and turnips. All contain glucobrasan that abets breast cancer prevention when forming in dolls. Dithiolthionese are another substance capable of preventing certain cancers or suppress its growth. These vegetables are also high in vitamin C and fiber. Kale has high amounts of beta-carotene. Greens, salad. These come in many varieties, including lettuce, loose leaf, romaine, endive, collard greens, dandelion, chicory or watercress. Dark green, leafy vegetables are high in beta-carotene. It acts to prevent cancer, combat heart disease and protect against strokes. Okra. This southern United States vegetable is high in fiber, which helps in the battle against irritable bowel syndrome, chronic constipation and colon cancer. Okra also has a positive on blood sugar, stabilizing it in individuals with diabetes. Onions. One whiff of an onion will clear your sinuses. The compounds within will also help you in the battle of prevention against certain cancers and heart attacks while controlling your levels of cholesterol. Parsley. Copper and iron, vitamins A and C plus blood clotting foliate make this frilly or flat vegetable helpful in building healthy blood cells, stabilizing blood sugar and aiding digestion. It even freshens your breath. Peas. Nutritious as well as tasty, peas contain fiber for digestive aids, but they also may help stabilize the blood sugar levels for those individuals with diabetes. Peppers. Containing vitamin C and beta-carotene, peppers act to prevent certain cancers, stomach, pancreatic, cervical, rectal, breast, lung, reduce the risk of heart attacks and even protect against strokes. Potatoes. These common vegetables are versatile. You can dice, slice, mash and leave whole this vegetable that contains vitamin C, potassium and various minerals. It also is useful in healthy applications. Potatoes may actually help in the fight against high blood pressure, control the appetite, ward off certain cancers and act as a protective measure against heart attack and stroke. Pumpkin. Pumpkins are very fibrous and high in beta-carotene. They act to prevent constipation. They may even help fight off certain cancers and heart disease. Radishes. Hot little radishes are cruciferous vegetables. They contain isothiocyanates that are a twofold weapon against cancer. They can prevent damage from cancer-invading cells as well as suppressing cancerous growth. They also contain another cancer fighter, protease inhibitors. Soy. Now becoming a popular alternative to various wheat, milk and other dairy products, soy is touted as being very beneficial to health and well-being. Sales of soy are on the rise. It is easy to digest in certain forms and contains different compounds capable of lowering cholesterol levels and fighting off cancers. This food is not recommended for everyone, as people do have or develop soy allergies. Squash. Squashes of all types contain foliate and fiber, good for constipation. Winter squashes are often the best since they are high in beta-carotene, vitamin C, folate and fiber. Examples are butternut, hubbard, pumpkin and buttercup squashes. These help with constipation and the fight against cancer and high cholesterol. Sweet potato. Among the highest sources of beta-carotene, sweet potatoes use this to fight off cancer and lower cholesterol. The fiber helps to prevent constipation. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are a sweet choice with plenty of rich varieties from which to choose. They are packed with vitamin C and pulpy fiber, as well as lycopene, a relative of beta-carotene. As a result, eating a tomato may help fight off certain cancers. Other foods. There are other foods that help in the fight against ailments and diseases. These include yogurt-yogurt battles against osteoporosis, high blood pressure, vaginal yeast infections and diarrhea that is a side effect of using antibiotics. Wheat reduces the risk of specific cancers while protecting the heart and lowering cholesterol. Rice may prevent colon cancer, fight off constipation and reduce high cholesterol. Nuts, try them to help protect against heart attack and to lower levels of cholesterol. Milk promotes healthy teeth and bones while perhaps regulating blood pressure, promoting a healthy heart and reducing the risk of certain cancers. Avoid if lactic intolerant, or switch to lactose-free milk. Fish used to treat a variety of health issues from brain food to reducing cholesterol. Fish is multi-purpose. It can help to reduce stroke instances and ease arthritic pain while lowering blood pressure. Corn can relieve constipation and even prevent colon cancer. It may help you avoid hemorrhoids, reduce cholesterol levels and lower triglycerides. It can also cause digestive problems and constipation in certain individuals. Barley gladiators once dined on this food. Containing beta-glucans, barley may help you lower your cholesterol levels while acting to prevent heart disease. It is also filling and contains soluble fiber.